How goes it, people? This is Brittany here. I'm back with a brand new act. Yes, I got a new hairstyle again. I never keep the same one, apparently. Yeah, this is my new one. Well, it's not really new because I've done this before, but it's like new to the fact that this part is curly now. And it's just like straight up curly. Like, I just wet the bottom of it and it was like, hey, I'm going to be curly today. I'm like, okay, I guess you're not going to be straight anymore, bitch. Because I put too much hairspray in it. And hairspray was like, shh, you're going to stay stiff for like ever. And every time I straightened it again, it would just be like hard and it'd be really hard to like... So then I was like, and then it's happened, you know? So yeah, I just got up to work early, and it was awesome, because they had me on a chocolate fountain. Fucking chocolate fountain. Okay, we get a chocolate fountain, right? You gotta put that shit together. You gotta put the bottom piece, next piece, and the top piece, right? You gotta put like 12 bags of fucking Hershey Kisses in that shit, and you gotta melt that down to like fucking liquid. People think, oh, it's so cool, it's so awesome. No, that shit is not, because one, after you smell chocolate enough, it starts to smell like poop. Two, it gets everywhere. Three, I don't want to be sitting there fucking stirring it and having to cut Rice Krispie Treats, because you can make s'mores, you can make Rice Krispie Treats, and you dip this all shit in fucking chocolate fondue. So I'm sitting there, I get the machine going, and I'm like, alright, I know my flow, right? So I'm sitting there, and these people come by. Usually this is what happens. You put the tray out, and it's like $1 for each one. It's $1 for a marshmallow, it's $1 for a Rice Krispie Treat, and it's $2 for a fucking strawberry that's this big. I know, it's fucking idiotic to pay that much for a strawberry, people do. Anyways. These people come by and they just snatch and grab because they think it's free, and it's like, no motherfucker, that ain't free. Give me that shit back. They give it back. You know what you do? You throw it away. Yeah, you throw it away because, hello, it's not free and you're not paying me $1, so what's your question? I don't get it. Oh, this is not free? No. This one lady came by and she's like, can I try it? You gonna pay me $1? No, I don't want chocolate on it. You're still eating my shit. I don't get what you don't get about. You have to pay $1 for something. Like, you bitches are so fucking rich, it's disgusting, and you can't even pay $1 for fucking Rice Krispie Treat. Come on. This chocolate gets everywhere, and it stains your face. So if you are planning to go on a date or something, do not eat dark Belgian chocolate with milk chocolate thrown in the mix, because that shit is not coming up for a really long fucking time. That shit was on my skin today, and it was just like, I was in the bathroom, like, rubbing that shit off. It was ridiculous. Oh. We had a meeting on sexual harassment today. It was awesome. I went in and they were like, it was like a couple of us, and they had donuts and orange juice and soda and stuff. It was awesome. 7 o'clock in the fucking morning, I had to get up at 5, well, get up at 4, leave my house at 5:15 to get on a train and shit. God. But yeah, I was there and they were like, if you say hi to somebody, well, not even hi, like, oh, you're looking good today. If you say that to somebody more than 3 times and they don't, like, you know, acknowledge it, they can say you're sexually harassing them because you're saying that they look good. And it's like, are you serious? And you can't hug somebody, because if somebody sees you hugging somebody and they're like, yo, I don't like that, I feel very uncomfortable, they can go up to a manager and be like, sexual harassment. And it's like, what the fuck? So now everybody's taking it as a joke, because everybody in my job is really young. Everybody's between the ages of 18 and 27. So they're all like, hey, sexual beings here. And then you're gonna throw sexual harassment in it. Now every time something happens, people are like, sexual harassment. Hey, Brittany, the way you talk right now, sexual harassment. Hey, you, the way your face looks, sexual harassment. I love sexual harassment.